close to perfect as it gets.
What can I say? I'm a perfectionist.
Looks like I'm gaining on my father.
Enemy elimination successful. Hopefully I can be of assistance now.
Let's keep moving.
Could have been worse, I guess.
That was it.
around than I expected.
Dirty.
Out of 100.
Must you continue to hone his skills.
Federation curs have come barking up our tree. Relocate the test subject at once.
Sir!
This is why I told you. When you go to the research lab, put that one in the shuttle as well.
So, one of the kiddos is apparently inside that room, while the other's in the research facility.
I'm pretty sure our plan is to rescue them both, right? Then why don't we start with the one in front of us?
It's as Miki says. We should help her.
Don't you understand the position you're in?
Think it over. You have a lot more to lose by doing that than us.
Still, I'd rather blow her brains out than let the Federation get its paws on her. Victory is mine! And so are your weapons. Hand them over. Don't take a single step forward. You know very well what'll happen if you do.
A fitting display
for the most adept swordsman in all of Rissulia, indeed.
You okay?
Yep, I'm okay.
Whatever you do, don't even think of leaving my side.
Okay.
No, no, no! Our plan! Not a single one of you is getting out of here alive!
In the name of the General! Double slash! Think I'll let you get away?
You.
Spartans an all-out war!
Thanks, but we've known that for a long time.
Fidel! Fidel!
You okay? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Nope. I'm okay. Relia. Thank goodness. Miki!
We are all happy to see Relia safe and sound. However, we cannot stay here much longer.
Relia, you want to come with us and help rescue Feria?
Yep, I'll come with you.
Kenny, to the Charles de Gaulle.
This is the Charles de Gaulle.
Transport the seven of us over there right away.
I can't. There appears to be a shield encasing your ship that blocks transport functionality.
Captain, they've set a silent countdown self-destruct sequence.
They love their explosions. How much time left?
27 minutes, 19 seconds. It's still calculating, but we clearly don't have much time.
Can we stop it?
Not with this little time. The command's far too advanced to override.
What about the jamming?
Its security is the same level as the countdowns. What's more, it appears to be directly linked to the captain's vital signs.
Delacroix, can you send a shuttle to the cargo bay over here?
I can and I would, but the doors to your cargo bay are closed.
We'll take care of that.
Aye, aye. I'll have a shuttle waiting for you right outside the doors.
Got it. Over and out.
I take it there will be someone waiting for us at this cargo bay?
Right. Us. Cargo bay. Now.
Elimination successful.
80.
Get it open.
How long we got?
32 seconds remain.
That's too short. Captain to the Charles de Gaulle.
Irene, your present location?
Lower your shields a sec. Then reset the boundary to 9 clicks. Go all out with the new warp engine and head toward the enemy ship as rapidly as you can.
That's just rash.
5 seconds remain.
I said do it. The clock's ticking.
Secure? All systems clear. The shuttle should be okay.
So we're not in any danger?
We did it, sir. Thank you.
We're still alive. Goodness.
Let's return to the Charles de Gaulle.